because I wanted so badly to be a part of it. For that part of me that was once too afraid to march. And for all the people who can't march, the people living lives like I did, today I march to remember that I'm not just a me, I'm also a we. And we march with pride.